Tracy taking it back up. And he's going to head over towards the number four gate. And Cody Gabriel, a rough break right now, not having anyone get his car started after he made a beautiful, beautiful, clean gate. Number one bonus, a big drop, really tight. And he's trying to get his car to start. Running solos because he is all on his own. And over on A1, excuse me, C1, we've got the modified Toyota pickup. That is Katie and Dylan Gulley over there. Katie Gulley driving, number 57 modified Toyota. Got what they call an exo cage. That's a roll cage that's on the outside of the vehicle. On a lot of these smaller rigs, that makes a lot of sense. Got a lot of room inside to put those. And Cody Gabriel having an unfortunate pause in his run right now. Get that sorted out by the next time, I'm sure, but it'd be nice to see him get through this one. He's doing a great job on that first gate. Very clean run. As James Tracy, using those quarter laterals, front and rear, trying to get the car through these rocks. If you guys are looking at that, you can see how that center tube of the axle is up above the center line of the wheel. It gives him a bunch of extra clearance right there.